Hello. So right now I'm just practicing. I'm doing an ancient practice of gazing into the water, light gazing, water gazing, into the ripples of the river and the reflections of the sun into the water. And this accesses our subconscious mind, downloading light codes, emotion codes, all kinds of information that our conscious mind is not really aware of, but it's deeply powerful.